I've found the craziest feature in ibispaintx that will make a picture go looking like this to a completely 3D render. And here's how to do it. First, press the layer button and put your picture on the second layer. Then click it, then go to effects, and you then you're going to want to press style, and then you scroll to the right until you find relief. Press that and your picture should look like this. I hope you'll try it.